When working on large PSD files in Photoshop, you may notice that file size can become quite large, making it difficult to save it and share the files with your colleagues or clients. But one way to reduce the PSD file size is by adding a solid color adjustment layer. Here is how you can do it. Open up your PSD file in Photoshop. In Layers panel, click on the Create New Fill or Adjustment Layer button. Select Solid Color from the drop-down menu. In the Color Picker window, select any color of your like. Usually, I choose black or white color. Now click OK to apply the Solid Color Adjustment Layer. By adding this layer, you can reduce the file size of your PSD file without losing any quality. Now the Solid Color Adjustment is above all the other layers. Now save your file. You should notice a decrease in file size. Here is the original PSD file, which file size is 25 MB, and after adding the color adjustment, the file is reduced to around 16 MB. By adding a solid color adjustment layer, Photoshop has compressed your image data, resulting in smaller file size. The solid color adjustment layer doesn't affect the quality of your image or the project, so you don't have to worry about losing any detail. If you want to remove the solid color adjustment layer, simply delete it from the layers panel. Your original image will be restored and the file size will return to its original size. In conclusion, adding a solid color adjustment layer is a quick and easy way to reduce the file size of your PSD files in Photoshop. It's a great trick to use when working on large files or when you need to share your files with others. Give it a try and see how much you can reduce your file size. That's it for this tutorial. I hope you found it helpful. If you did, please like, share and comment. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for notifications. See you in the next tutorial. Until then, take care.